Hello everybody and welcome to the McLean Stadium in the beautiful city of Fresno, California. With today's matchup, we have the McLean Highlanders versus Orosi's Cardinals for the CIF semifinal. Okay, we have both teams here stepping onto the pitch. Ready to give us a great match. Now with Orosi's Cardinals, we have with us Coach Jose Queveda. And with our McLean Highlanders, Coaches Ramiro Terran and Coach Edgar Modragon. Now let's get these teams started today. They're off. Oh. That's a good shield by Ramiro. We got a throw in for McLean. An offside call by the ref. And it's a foul for Orosi. Now we have number 17, Eduardo Espitia. And a throw in for the McLean Highlanders. Oh, breakaway. We got a throw in for Orosi. Not the best. With a short play from Orosi. Oh. We have Juan with the ball. Now we got a goal kick for the Highlanders from Vladimir. Not the best delivery from number 12, Bird. We got Austin Kane throwing in the ball for the Highlanders. Austin gives a good throw in to player Juan Flores. And it's a break for Orosi. And it's a save from the goalkeeper, Alexis Figueroa. What a great save. You can see the game heating up a bit here. Now let's see what our McLean Highlanders can give. And a missed opportunity by Sergio Gonzalez. And the ball lands safe in the hands of the goalkeeper. Distributes a punt. And it lands in the possession of Austin Kane. From Austin to Juan. And we got a breakaway from Bird. What can he do with this? It's a goal from McLean Highlanders. Player number 12, Bird. That's our first one for the game. It's a nice breakaway, but an even better shot. great recovery from this team, McLean. But if they could just deliver the ball a little quicker to their players, I would say they'd be much better with it. An attempt by Steve. A missed opportunity again, but recovered, and a shot, and another goal for the Highlanders. Number 19, Steven Ramirez. I gotta say, a great lead for the Highlanders on the 11th minute of the game. Let's see how much more they can put behind the net until the Cardinals, you know, decide to make a strike. Oh. Now we gotta throw in. It's gonna be a quick one. A quick one to Juan. Juan Flores loses the ball. Ooh, and a Meg. Break from Emerson. Good eye by Jose Siguero, number 14. Good pressure by Jose Siguero. Lands straight to the chest of Jose Siguero, but quickly recovered by Orosi's Eduardo Lopez for a throw-in for the Highlanders. An easy break for Jose, puts it in. Oh, great recovery by Vladimir Mireles, entering late into the season, but picking up the slack. Let's see what Steve does with it. Lost opportunity. The Cardinals are having a tough time getting past the Highlander defense. But as you see, nice play by Jose Siguero. And we got our first corner for the Highlanders. We got Bird up to the plate, puts it in. Oh, and a header from Sergio. Orosita decides to have a quick play, but easily loses the ball. We got a break, but lands safely in the hands of goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa, delivers the ball to Vladimir Mireles, scans the field, delivers. Oh. Let's see what's produced by the throw-in from the Cardinals. Having a hard time finding a player. Great pressure from the Highlanders. You can see that the ball does not leave the Cardinals' side of the field. Got a throw-in for the Highlanders. Austin Kane puts it in. And a shot and a goal from Steven Ramirez. That's the third one for the Highlanders. In the 19th minute. Safely in the hands of goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa. Quickly delivers with the throw. And Chava with a great pass to to Sergio. Put in by Austin Kane, and it's won by Sir. Oh, is it a goal? Yes, it is, and a goal for the Highlanders from Jose Seguero. That's four for the Highlanders, and this first half. 21 minutes into the game. Already a 4-0 lead from the Highlanders. Pretty impressive. And quickly recovered again from the Highlanders. We got Segura with the ball, facing the defender. And in the game of possession, we have a 'll have that up for you in a minute. We got goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa stalling time, waiting for the opponent to reach the ball. Great tactic if you just want to kill some time. Great run. You can see the tension building in the game, but the Highlanders easily have this game under control. It's the fourth offsides today for the Highlanders. And another short play from the Cardinals. First offside call for the Cardinals. Not the best sportsmanship from the Cardinals. Hesitated to take the chance. Missed opportunity. And a great come out from goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa. safely in the hands of Alexis Figueroa. Not a smart move from defender Vladimir Morales. Very close, but not close. We got an offside call from our linesman. Now we have a game of kickball here. And a great chest trap from Emerson, and a foul from McLean. Oh no, says the ref. Play on. We have a possible injury with goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa. Oh, no, he's good. Dusts it off. He'll be all right. Not a smart move from the goalkeeper with McLean coming on really hard with the pressure this first half. Hard tackle. They sandwiched him really hard. Oh, and a great save by defender Vladimir Morales. That could have been goal number one for the Cardinals. After the hard hit that Ramiro Mendoza took, he is up and ready to play. Safe in the hands of the goalkeeper. Should really slow it down. No need to rush. Oh, and this is a good battle between Bird and number five for the Cardinals, Eduardo Lopez. Catch it! Oh, and a great distribute by defender Vladimir Mireles. We have a throw in for the Cardinals. Oh, but easily recovered, quickly recovered, I should say, by Jose Seguero as he goes in. And a back could possibly be a red card for number 5 for the Cardinals. Eduardo Lopez approaches the ref. Number 6, I'm sorry, Hugo Salto. We have a shot from outside of the 18 with player Juan Flores stepping up to take the shot as he looks around, ready to shoot with the left foot, see what he can do. We see a couple of possibilities on the field, but the one taken was one that I also... Oh, and a miss by Sergio Gonzalez. Great touch from the Cardinals. We have a free kick with Austin Kane, puts it into the PK. Oh, and safe in the hands of goalkeeper Fernando Uribe. Oh. Dangerous throw-in from player Austin Kane. Puts it in. Oh, and a missed shot from Seguero. Looks around, scans the field, takes a shot. Oh, wisp right past the pole. Another offside call for the Highlanders. A save from goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa. That wraps it up for the first half of our CIF semifinal with our McLean Highlanders versus the Orosi Cardinals. And we're back on this nice shiny day to finish off the second half of our CIF semifinal matchup against the McLean Highlanders versus the Orosi Cardinals. Both teams back with intensive energy, ready to make a change in the field. It's really all or nothing for the Cardinals. See if they can pick themselves up from this 0-3 lead. We got a corner for the Cardinals. See what's produced from this corner. Gonna be taken by, let's see, player number 6, Hugo Soto. Soto puts it in for the Cardinals. And it's away it goes. Oh, wait, we're back. Could be a shot. Ball's bouncing around like a hot potato in there. Got both of the players from the Cardinals offside. Whoa! And a tackle from 22 is Jose Moreno. Really unnecessary tackle. Looks here like Figueroa could be severely injured, being supported by his teammates. But on another note, we have goalkeeper Luis Enriquez warming up for the Highlanders. Looks like Figueroa is going to stay in the game, going to suck up the pain. Suck up the pain and play the game. Now we got Austin Kane putting it in. See what can be delivered. Oh, and a high kick being called on for the Highlanders. Quick play from the Cardinals, but quickly recovered from the Highlanders. We got Emerson Hernandez with the ball. just to give an offside pass. Vladimir puts it back into play. And we got a foul for the Cardinals. Let's see what the Cardinals can make out of this one. It's put in. And it's safely away from Emerson Hernandez. Another foul from same player, number 5, Eduardo Lopez. The ref calls him and gives him another warning. Should have been a yellow card if you ask me. Put into the center by Juan Flores. Oh, and a missed opportunity from the Highlanders. A great ball to Jose. Jose turns with it. Oh, and it's a breakaway from the Cardinals. What could have been a breakaway? Emerson. Horribly done. Great ball from Jose Segredo to Emerson Hernandez. Emerson brings it in, cuts in, inside the 18, in the zone. Oh, and a missed opportunity by Ricky Martinez. I'm sorry, that was Ricky Ramirez. Not the best decisions being made by the Cardinals. Ball's back in the hands of McLean. It's at the feet of Ricky Ramirez, loses the ball, in possession of the Cardinals. You hear olés from the fans of the Cardinals. Oh, and a great breakaway from Jose Segrero. He's gone 1-1 with the goalie, and it's a goal for the Highlanders. Number 14, Jose Segrero, puts in number 4 for the Highlanders today. I'm sorry, that's 5 for the Highlanders today. Oh, great pressure from the Highlanders right off the get. Highlanders now struggling to get the ball off their side of the field. Got a stalled throw in from the Highlanders. Great tactic to kill time. Play on, says the ref, as the Cardinals make way. A struggle for the ball. Kept in by the Cardinals. What could this be? Oh, and he's still with the ball. Great defending skills by Vladimir Mireles. No, says coach Ramiro Terán. Should have been white ball. Oh, great skills by Emerson Hernandez. Takes one, takes two, but loses the ball. great body movement by number 16. I'm sorry, number 19, that is, Steve Ramirez. Then we got leg movement by Segredo, taking one, taking two, and he's in. Oh, but a missed opportunity. Ricky Ramirez puts it back in for Juan. Juan controls it, takes a shot, and it's a goal for the Highlanders. Number 10, Juan Flores, with his first goal of the game. A great recovery by Ricky Ramirez after Jose Segredo had lost the ball and nicely placed it for an opportunity for Juan Flores to come in and take the shot. Barrosi says, we're not done here yet. We're going to give it all we can. Oh, intensive tackles from both sides. Takes one, takes two, and Segredo is gone, but he's on the ground. Ref calls five. Now, Eduardo Lopez finally receiving his first yellow in the game after his third warning from the ref. Oh, and a quick recovery from the Highlanders. And Segredo takes three defenders for another one-on-one with the goalkeeper, which leads to another goal. Goal from Jose Segredo. Puts in lucky number 7 today for the Highlanders. An easy matchup today for the Highlanders, making a semifinal look simple, very easy. We got our first sub from the Highlanders. Goalkeeper Alexis Figueroa coming out for goalkeeper Luis Enriquez. Thank you. close shot from the Cardinals. Hernandez with the ball, dribbles, gives a good pass to Segrero. Safely in the hands of keeper Luis Enriquez as he scans around. Austin finds Flores for the throw in. Flores puts it in, and Ricky is not there to deliver the goal. We got another throw in for the Highlanders. Missed opportunity by the Cardinals. Ellis sets up for the free kick. Looks for Ricky Ramirez, but not enough pressure given by Ricky. A And here we got Segrero coming off with a hat trick today. And we got number 20, Ivan Alanas. Smackdown given by player number 6, Hugo Soto. And a goal by Ivan Alanis. Fresh off the bench and comes in to score. Puts in number 8 for the Highlanders. What can Rossi do with this? And he takes one, takes two, and a shot, and he puts it in for number 1. Goal number 1 for Rossi. And that was number 8, Jesus Quezada. Shot taken by player number 17, Eduardo Espitia. Thought maybe after that goal, goalkeeper Luis Enriquez would be a little frozen toad. And we got 3 coming in. We got number 9, Charlie Rojas coming in, number 11, Ernesto Gonzalez, and number 23, the freshman that was picked up from the JV team, Gabriel Sosa. Thank you. Could it be number 9 for McLean? And yes, it's, no, it's not. Missed opportunity from player number 11, Ernesto Gonzalez. Great communication from the Highlanders. We got number 19 coming off for Orosi, number Johnny Gonzalez, and 21 coming in for his replacement, Rodolfo Reynosa. And it's good for the field goal. Cardinals coming in really hard on the last moments of the game. We had a lot of pulling of the shirt, pulling down player number 9, Charlie Rojas, complains to the ref and says, hey, get him off of me. Ladies and gentlemen, we are moments away from the victory of McLean Highlanders versus the Orosi Cardinals. Could it be a shot? Oh! Humiliation for the freshman, but he's okay. He's gonna get up and shake it off. The great sliding tackle from Vladimir Mireles. A good ball to Ivan Alanas. See what he does with it. And he takes the defender, puts it in, sets it up for Ernesto. Ernesto puts it back in, loses the ball but recovers it. Back with it, looks around, and missed opportunity. We got number 13, Emerson Hernandez, stepping off the pitch for today. And replacing him is number 12, Bird. Could be another goal for, and it's a, no penalty called, says the ref. Hey, and a push from the Cardinals. Player down in the PK, and if we can get a visual on who that is. Thank you. And that there, folks, is the whistle of victory for the Highlanders. On to the final they go. Signing off.